pink. So, I don't have any pink for Jonathan. I want to see one day if there's, like a Valentine onesie for her. It's a newborn. She's like a preemie or a newborn. She's just really tiny. We just don't know, like, what size she is. But my mom got her a newborn, which fits her good. So, usually next, I feed them. Here, let me get, where's the bottle? Here. They're both gonna use this bottle, so. Come here, Jonathan. Everyone loves Jonathan, but, after this, I need to squirt some water in his hair and, you know, squirt some water in his hair. Because his hair is crazy. Drinking right now. I think he's done. I just had to let you know you. Okay, now he's done. Now I just need to put his pinky back in. Okay, so now I usually feed her. But she's not hungry right now, so I'm not going to feed her. I am actually just going to put some stuff in his hair that might help him. So. I'm using a little mousse. Oh! This might be. Oh no. We'll make his hair smell good. Okay, so next thing is they usually play with each other, but I think they're too tired. So it is so hard to carry them down the stairs. Okay. Here we go. Oh, sorry guys. It comes a little shaky. YouTube video. Okay. So their crib is downstairs. It's not ready yet because my brothers always throw stuff in the crib. You guys want to see them? See him right there. Hopefully you guys can see him. Yeah. I just have to get in the crib because I usually have to set everything up for them so they're gonna be comfortable. But this is a pretty comfortable crib for them, kind of. So, right now I'm gonna go try to find one of my blankets in my laundry room when I was a baby. So, I personally do not use these anymore, but it looks like I can't get it. So, I can't get it, so, well, we could share a blanket, because, that won't be a problem. So, it's fine, but at least I looked. Jonathan, he is a non-sleeping boy. He's a non-sleeping boy, as you can see. He's gonna be on the very end of it. And then, my little face, she is so little. Here, and then she's just going to lay down that, and then I have this star blanket that my friend got for me, for Jonathan. So, go ahead and lay it down on them. Is their afternoon morning routine. So guys, thanks for watching. Bye.